A radius and a tangent meet at 90 degrees on the circumference of a circle. Therefore, it means that this tangent, TA, which is a line, a tangent is a line that comes in contact with the circumference. It doesn't cut through, it just comes in contact and touches the circumference. So this radius from the center to the circumference will meet the tangent at the very same point of the circumference here, and they will make a 90 degree angle.